And I just found a piece of another one. A little less than half of it's left. You can see the keyway where a shaft or a driver went through. Blown apart. But the grooves are still intact. This one looks like it was bigger than the one I saw earlier. At least thicker, I should say. Left of a wall. These are all heat damaged and blown out, but some of them they did a good job refacing anyway. Not that great, I guess. Enough to cover it up.